Hello guys, magandang umaga sa inyo. DondiBanMagnet here. Kung napapansin nyo guys, yung latest update, biglang bumagal yung mga characters. Lalo na pag nakahawa ka ng melee weapon, ito yung magiging itsura niya. So, paano ba natin ito malalampasan at mapabilis yung character natin at ibalik yung dating galawan ng character bago yung update. So, tuturuan ko kayo guys, gagawa tayo ng tutorial kung paano ibalik yun. So, unang gawin nyo is mag-quit lang ng game guys. Game. Tapos, itong icon na nasa desktop nyo, yung Rules of Survival icon. Right-click nyo yan. Tapos, open file location. Ito. Masando na kayo dun sa directory file ng ROS. Go to Documents. Go to rest. Tapos delete nyo yung character.npk. Press delete. Yan. Na-delete na siya. Tapos meron akong in-include na file dito sa YouTube description video. I-include ko to sa downloads. Ito yung ikakopy nyo. Tapos i-paste nyo dun sa directory. Para ma-replace yung bago. Alright. So tingnan natin yung resulta guys. Open natin yung ROS. So yung dating file guys is yung dating character.npk before nag-update. So pag-update na replace yung data yung character.npk file ng bagong file. Pero ni-restore lang natin yung dating file. Right? So ito yung kakalabasan yan. Pa tayo sa Stopia. Naglo-load na siya. Ayan. Bumalik na yung dating takbo. Hindi na parang samurai. Okay. So, hope you enjoy the video, guys. Please follow, subscribe sa ating YouTube channel. Follow me on Facebook as well. I stream daily from 2 PM to 5 PM. Mondays to Fridays. Don't forget to hit that notification bell again, my lodi. Mga lodi. Ayan. Goodbye.